Thank you, Lord, that you're here. We believe it. We don't want to assume it, Lord, but you said you would be in our midst where two or three of us are gathered in your name. We're here only to lift up your name. We want to see you high and lifted up. Lifted up more in our midst than you've ever been lifted up, Lord. And so we believe if that's our sincere desire, you will be here in all your glory. We'll be taken up with that more than thoughts of self. Praise you. Be exalted, Lord. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen. We want to see Jesus lifted high, a banner that flies across this land, that all men may see the truth and know that he is the way to heaven. We want to see Jesus lifted high, a banner that flies across this land, that all men may see the truth and know that he is the way to heaven. We want to see Jesus lifted high. We want to see Jesus
from the top. We want to see
Jesus lifted high, a banner that flies across this land, that all men may see the truth and know that he is the way to heaven. We want to see Jesus lifted high. We want to see Jesus lifted high.
Step by step.
Step by step, we're moving forward. Little by little, we're taking ground. Every prayer, a powerful weapon. Strongholds start tumbling down and down and down. We want to see Jesus lifted high, a banner that flies across this land, and all men may see the truth and know that he is the way to heaven. We want to see Jesus lifted high. We want to see Jesus lifted high. We want to see Jesus lifted high. We want to see Jesus lifted high.
You know, that's very easy to sing and clap. But like John the Baptist said, I must decrease that he might increase. If we really want to see Jesus lifted up, it means that each of us wants to go lower. Lower down in our own thoughts about ourselves. Less self-consciousness and awareness of Jesus and who he is, how worthy he is.
Hallelujah, thine the glory. Hallelujah, amen.
Revive us.
Hallelujah, thine the glory. Revive us.
Say it again. Hallelujah, let yours be the glory, O Lord.
Hallelujah, thine the glory. Hallelujah. Shown us our Savior and scattered our night. Hallelujah, thine the glory. Hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, thine the glory. Revive us again. All glory and praise to the Lamb that was slain, who has borne all our sins and has cleansed every stain. Hallelujah.
save us again. Fill each heart with thy love. May each soul be rekindled with fire from above. Hallelujah, thine the glory. Hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, thine the glory. Revive us again. Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. For this is right. Children, obey your parents in the Lord.
Can we try that again?
Children, obey your parents in the Lord. Children, obey your parents in the Lord. For this is right. For this is right. Children, obey your parents in the Lord.
Okay, here's another one. This is how we know. This is from 1 John 3, verse 16. You know, a lot of people in the world know John 3, 16. Here's 1 John 3, 16. Anybody know what John 3:16 says? John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever shall believe in him shall not perish, but have eternal life." And in that word, in John 3:16, we see the word love. God so loved the world. And in 1 John 3:16, we say, this is how we know what love really is. Jesus Christ laid down his life for us. He laid it down for you. Let's sing this one. You guys know it.
This is how we know.
Yes, very good.
This is how we know.
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 What love is.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
That was so good that we want to hear you singing it a little bit louder. Can you try that now that you know? This is how we know.
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 What love is.
What love is.
Jesus Christ.
How about this one, When I Am Afraid? We've done this a few times, but let's sing it again. This is a song we sing often in the middle of the night when any of our children are afraid or feeling fearful. When I'm afraid, what shall we do, children? Psalm 56, verse 3, I will trust in you. I'll say, Jesus, I'm going to trust in you. So it's good we sing this so that you can sing it when you need it. All right, everybody paying attention?
When
Another one we haven't sung in a while. As long as I live, as long as I live, I will praise you. I will praise you. As long as I live, as long as I live, I will praise. That's from Psalm 63. As long as I live, as long as I live, I will praise you. I will praise. Let's clap and sing. As long as I live, as long as I live, I will praise. Let's sing that again. As long as I live, as long as I live, I will praise you, I will praise you. As long as I live, as long as I live, I will praise you. Because your love is better.
Because your love is better, better than life.
Okay, let's try that. There is an echo to that, so children will sing.
Because your love is better, better.
And then you repeat.
Because your love is better, better than moon. Because your love is better than life, my lips will glorify you.
So you'll just repeat that chorus after that, that first line, I mean. Let's try that again.
Because your love is better, better than moon.
Because your love is better, better than moon.
Because your love is better than life, my lips will glorify you. As I live,
I will love you.
I will love you. I will love you,
Lord.
As long as I live, as long as I live, I will love you.
As long as I,
as long as I live, as long as I live, I will love you. I will love you,
yes, Lord.
As long as I live, as long as I live, I will love you.
In your name.
In your name I lift up my hands. My lips will glorify you.
Okay, we're going to sing that one again. And this time, instead of clapping, we're actually going to lift up our hands. And I've said this before, there are some adults who are a little self-conscious with lifting up their hands. But the Bible says it's good to lift up our hands. So children, let's teach, you teach us adults. It's okay to lift our hands up and praise the Lord. So you all lift your hands up together. Let's lift our hands together and praise the Lord. You know, it means something. It's not just for others to see. The Lord sees when we lift up our hands to Him. We praise Him. Adults, you're welcome to join us too. Don't be self-conscious. The children are up standing in front of us, lifting our hands to Him. And it means something to in heaven when we lift up our hands. We believe it. It means, Lord, I surrender to you. I give you all the glory. And if you want to close your eyes, sometimes I have to close my eyes so I'm not conscious of you all watching me. And I say, Lord, this is for you. I'm lifting my hands to you. Say, I give you everything in my life. I give it all to you. And for children, for you to do that at a young age, 5, 6, 7 years old, say, Lord Jesus, my whole life is yours. That's what we're saying when we lift up our hands, saying, I give you my whole life completely.
And in your name I lift up my hands.
In your name I lift up my
hands. In your name I lift up my hands. My lips will glorify you. As long long as I live, as long as I live, I will serve you.
Yes, I will.
I will serve you. As long as I live, as long as I live, I will serve you. As long as I live, as long as I live, I will serve you. I will serve you. As long as I live, as long as I live, I will serve
you. One more time.
I will love,
I will praise you.
I will praise
love endures forever. Give thanks for He is
for His unfailing love and His wonderful deed.
For His unfailing love and His wonderful deeds.
Give thanks.
Give thanks. Give thanks to the Lord. Love endures forever. Give thanks, for He is good.
How about this one? Praise the Lord. You know this one? It's from Psalm 103. It's very simple. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Clap.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Oh, my soul, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord,
sing again,
my
praise soul,
praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, oh, my soul, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, oh, my soul,
and forget not.
And forget not all His benefits.
Praise the Lord, oh my soul.
Praise the Lord.
Oh, forget not who forgives your sins.
Forget not who forgives your sins.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, oh my soul.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, oh my soul. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, oh my soul.
And forget not all His benefits,
and forget not all His benefits. Praise the Lord, oh my soul.
All your diseases.
Who heals all your diseases. Praise the Lord, oh my soul.
Who redeems your life.
And crowns you with love and compassion.
Who satisfies with good things.
Who satisfies with good things. So your youth is renewed like the eagle. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Oh, my soul. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, oh my soul.
One more time, sing it. Take it loud, children.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, oh my soul. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, oh my soul.
Okay, let's do, maybe we'll do one more one that we haven't sung in a while, and that's this, You Knit Me Together in My Mother's Womb. Very simple, You Knit Me Together in My Mother's Womb. That's all it is. I praise you. And then the second verse says, Because I am fearfully and wonderfully made, I praise you, I praise you. Okay, sure, we can work around.
You knit me together in my mother's womb.
Isn't it wonderful to know that?
You knit
be together in my mother.
I praise you.
I praise you. I praise you. You knit me together in my mother's womb.
Because I am fearfully and wonderfully made.
Because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. I praise you, I praise you. Because I am fearfully and wonderfully made.
He's made you wonderful, children. You don't have to try to be like anybody else or look like anybody else. God made you just the way He wanted you to be, and it'll be wonderful.
Jesus, wrapped up, tied up, tangled up in Jesus, wrapped up, tied up, tangled up in Jesus, wrapped up, tied up, tangled up, wrapped up, tied up, tangled up, wrapped up, tied up, tangled up in God.
Inside,
inside, outside, side to side in Jesus, inside, outside. Side to side in Jesus, inside, outside, side to side in Jesus, inside, outside, side to side, inside, outside, side to side, inside, outside, side to side in God.
Upright,
upright, downright, near right in Jesus, upright, downright, near right in Jesus, upright, downright. Live it right in Jesus. Upright, downright, live it right. Upright, downright, live it right. Upright, downright, live it right in God.
Put it all together now.
Wrapped up, tied up, take it up in Jesus. Inside, outside, side to side in Jesus. Upright, downright, live it right in Jesus. Upright, tied up, take it up. Inside, outside, side to side. Upright, downright, live it right. Wrapped up, tied up, take it up. Inside, outside, side to side. Upright, downright, live it right. Wrapped up, tied up, take it up. Inside, outside, side to side. Upright, downright, live it right. Wrapped up, tied up, take it up. Inside, outside, side to side. Upright, downright, live it right in God.
Lord, we commit this service to you afresh, Lord. We thank you that you hear our prayer. We believe you do, Lord. Thank you for setting us an example, Lord Jesus. When you were here on this earth, you only did the things that pleased the Father. And so the Father was always with you. And the Father always heard you, Lord. And that's the life we want to live. Only doing the things that please you. And so we know, we have a confidence within us that you're here with us. Not just when we're here on Sunday morning, but every moment of every day. And you hear us when we pray. Lord Jesus, this prayer we're about to pray, we want you to hear it, Lord. We believe you will hear it. We ask for these children, first of all, that they will be yours for the rest of their lives, every moment of their day, Lord Jesus, and for the rest of their lives. Not one of these children will be lost. We pray over them. We pray a prayer of faith, not because we want it, Lord, but because you want it. We know that your heart is for these children even more than ours. They're yours before they're ours, Lord. So give us grace that we can guide them, we can nurture them, we can bring them up in the fear and the discipline of the Lord. We can teach them your word, teach them to pray and to have a relationship with you. Protect them, Lord, from the influences. As they grow up, Lord, protect them, Lord, from other people that will try to draw them away from a simple, sincere, pure devotion to you. Oh, that will be always foremost in their lives. Help us, Lord, to set a godly example in our own lives by living that way as well. Thank you, Lord. We pray for our spiritual needs, for anybody in a spiritual battle, Lord. We are all in a spiritual battle, but anybody that needs especially that their hands be lifted up and their knees be strengthened, Lord, we pray a blessing over them. Fill them with your Holy Spirit, Lord. Break every chain that's holding anybody down, any entanglement. Pray for our physical needs, for those that need healing. Some who are sick today. Touch them and heal them, Lord. We pray in the name of Jesus. We believe we don't have to ask louder or anything like that. We just simply trust you and we'll keep asking you and come persistently believing you will answer, Lord, at the right time. You do heal our diseases, Lord. We don't know how you do it, but we trust you to do that, Lord. You want to, and according to your will, let your will be done, Lord, we pray. Give us strength in our bodies, only that we might live for you and please you. And we pray for our financial situations, our jobs, and all that, Lord, that we need to. You said you care about our earthly needs. We seek your kingdom first, and so we take you at your word that you will provide all that we need. You will provide all that we need. Thank you, Lord. Even our jobs, when we go in there and work, it's you that's doing the provision. Help us to lean on you, on the everlasting arms. The eternal God is our refuge, and underneath is the everlasting arms. We believe that, Lord, and so we lean on you. Help us to lean on you more fully and trust you more fully. Help us to live more by faith today and less by sight than we have ever before. Help us, Lord. We pray that again. Help us to live more by faith today and less by sight than we've ever done that before. And so we know we're growing and we're pleasing in your sight, because we know that dependence on you, that faith on you, is pleasing. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. You've heard our prayer. And bless the children as they minister to us this morning in our meeting. Fill them with your Holy Spirit, Lord. Let your Holy Spirit come upon them. You said our sons and daughters would prophesy. The Holy Spirit would come upon them, Lord. Oh, what a purpose you have for them. What a ministry you have for them, even in the church, Lord. We believe that. Help them to be humble. Help them to have low thoughts about themselves, even as you use them. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for sending your Spirit to help us. Thank you. It's all because of you. What a precious gift you are, Lord Jesus, to us. Thank you for your power, your Spirit, the Spirit of Jesus that is within us, that gives us power to live as you lived here on this earth. I can do all things through him who gives me strength. I can do all things through him who gives me strength. All things are possible to me who believes. All things are possible to me who believes. Thank you, Lord, we believe you. In Jesus' name.
Gift of grace is Jesus, my Redeemer. His power is power. I've all I need to live. He is my joy, my righteousness and freedom, my steadfast love, my deep and boundless peace. To this I hold, my hope is only Jesus, for my life is wholly bound to his. Oh, how strange and divine, I can sing, all is mine, yet not I, but through Christ in me. Is dark, but I am not forsaken, for by my side the Savior he will stay. I labor on in weakness and rejoicing, for in my need his power is displayed. To this I hold, my shepherd will defend me. Through the deepest valley he will lead. Oh, how
hallelujah,
praise you, one, and I shall overcome, yet not I, but through Christ. I dread, I know I am forgiven.
Lift your head up.
The future sure, the price it has been paid. For Jesus bled and suffered for my pardon, and he was raised to overthrow the grave. To this I hold, my sin has been defeated. Jesus now and ever is my plea. All the chains are released. I can sing, I am free, and not I, but through Christ in me. He has said that that he will bring me home. And day by day, I know he will renew me until I stand with joy before the throne. To this I hold my holy soul, Jesus. All the glory evermore to him. When the race is complete, still my lips shall be me, and not I, but through Christ in me.
To this I hold.
To this I hold. My hope is only Jesus. All the glory evermore to him. When the race is complete, still my lips shall be me, and not I, but through Christ in me. When the race is complete, still my lips shall we plead, yet not I, but through Christ in me.
Here's an old hymn we haven't sung in a while, I think. Open the wells of grace and salvation, pour the rich streams. Oh, I pray this won't just be a song we sing. Perhaps you know it. Perhaps you know the words and the tune. But sing it from your heart. Do you believe that God wants to open up a well of grace over your life? If you'll humble yourself and believe in Him, He'll open up a wellspring of grace and salvation. A saving grace. Rich streams deep into your heart. Cleansing, refining your thoughts and affections. Sealing you, making you pure as Jesus is. That means there's no reason for being downcast or unhappy or unthankful.
Lord, I am fondly, earnestly seeking into thy holy likeness.
Yes, Lord, that's our desire.
Thirsting for more and deeper communion, emptied of sin and self-lay I pray. Open the wells of grace and salvation, pour the rich streams deep into my heart, cleanse and refine my thought and affection, seal me and make me pure as thou art.
Dead to the world,
dead to the world would I be, O Savior.
Yes, Lord.
Dead unto sin, alive unto thee.
Crucify it, Lord.
Crucify all earthly within me. Emptied of sin and self may I be. Open the wells of grace and salvation. Pour the rich streams deep into my heart. Cleanse and refine my thought and affection. Seal me and make me pure as thou art. I would be thine and serve thee forever. Filled with thy spirit, lost in thy love. Come to my heart, Lord, come with anointing. Showers of grace and down from above. Open the wells of grace and salvation. Pour the rich streams deep into my heart. Cleanse and refine my thought and affection. Seal me and make me pure as thou art. Cleanse and refine my thought and affection. Seal me and make me pure as thou art.
Speak, O Lord, to us, we pray.
Sitting at the feet of Jesus. what words I hear him say.
Happy place, so near.
Happy place, so near, so precious.
May it find me
there each day. Sitting at the feet of Jesus,
I would look upon. He's been so gracious. Give him thanks. Sing to him.
For your love has been so gracious.
It has won. Thank you.
It has won my heart at last. Sing at the feet of Jesus. Where can mortal be more blessed? There I lay my sins and sorrows. Yet and weary find sweet rest. Sing at the feet of Jesus. There I love to weep and pray. While I from his fullness gather grace and comfort every day. Bless me as I sit low at thy feet. Oh, look down and love upon me. Let me see thy face so sweet.
Give us, Lord, your heart.
Give me, Lord, the mind of Jesus. Make me holy as he is. May I prove I've been with Jesus, who is all my righteousness.
Give me, Lord, the mind of Jesus.
Give me, Lord, the mind of Jesus. Make me holy as he is. I've been with Jesus, who is all my righteousness.
I believe you'll do that, Lord.